Were you at the pledge? I didn't see you. Yeah. Victory over health. Honor over life. Yeah. Bandits, tribes, sodom all. Sleep, damn it, is the worst son of a bitch I ever fought. No sleeping, though. The service is eternal. Where would we be if Seawall took naps all the time? You need to serve, not... I shut my eyes for about 15 minutes every day. Sometimes 20. Besides, a true keeper doesn't sleep. He keeps watch. The old mother will reward me after I'm dead. But I'm not gonna lie. That potion from Eber, our physician, works miracles. You could stand on the walls all day and night and not even think about closing your eyes. What? Listen, pal, I never asked. I just came in the evenings when I was getting sleepy and took it. And then Yan put it somewhere else. Keeper's vigor. Good stuff. Excuse me? Those were local supplies for every keeper. Shit. Maybe I was stealing. Oh, I never thought about it like that. Service. Eternal service.
Bloody seagulls! Can you hear me, you flying vermin? Just try landing here and I'll pluck your asses clean. A keep by the sea. What a great idea that was. And what do you want? I'm fixated. Me! Oh, you didn't see what they did to me a week ago. I was just standing watch as usual, and then suddenly, splat! A dozen of them flying overhead, screeching, shitting and whatnot. So I yelled what I think about them, shaking my fist. And then another four, splat! And they kept screeching. I tell you, they're laughing at me. I spent all night cleaning my armor. Sewell didn't think it through when he decided where to put the keep, mark my words. And I don't like how you seem to think I'm a fool. So, what now? Should I shit on you for that? I don't think so. I once managed to shoot a few. I thought they'd learned their lesson and wouldn't be flying over here anymore. And guess what they did? They kept shitting. With increased force. Like they're planning it. Vengeful scoundrels. I need to try a different strategy. Find something that will make them feel real terror. Like the way crows are afraid of scarecrows in fields, I'm sure seagulls also have something that scares them. We just need to find out what it is. A fee? I'm not asking you to hunt down a monstrosity from Grubwood or the Sunken Village. Whatever. As you wish. You'll get your fee. You must think yourself an expert, damn you. I just need you to bring me some kind of a bird scarer. They'll learn their lesson and keep away from me. I don't know. I'm not sure if there's anyone crazy enough to take up something like this. There is one guy in the museum, Riderick. He's supposed to know everything.
Why would you want to fix it? Do you even know what it is?
Take some advice from an old man. If there's a giant ancient statue that somebody tried to turn to dust, they must have had a good reason for it. Well, if you put it that way, then I suppose I have to tell you the truth. Otherwise, the terror from the sea will bite me in the ass while I bathe.
Of course I can fix it. You just have to bring me what remains of that monstrosity. And some Wyrdstone. Problem is that there was only one source of Wyrdstone in the south. The Great Mine. But since the entrance collapsed, well, it looks like you're out of luck.
How did you...
Oh, forget it. I don't even want to know. Just give me a moment. Here. That should do it. Do whatever you need to, if you're really sure about this. But please try to come back alive. I have nothing to tell you. I could try to talk you out of it, but I guess that wouldn't work.
Disturb my peace. You made an oath never to summon me again. Oh, I was not expecting to see you again. Not so soon, at least. Welcome, old friend.
Easy, my ally. Let me talk to him.
I assume you came for what you entrusted me with last time.
I can see that you know me, but I am a mere shadow of my true self. I don't remember you, Lord of the Seas. Forgive me.
That's what you told me, my friend. When we next see each other, you will not remember me. But you are here now. The will, and the power. led you back to this place? Tell me, are you worthy of retrieving what you left under my protection?
Lord of the Seas, to be worthy, I must become whole. I will humbly accept your judgment.
That's what I wanted to hear. Take the sword. Remember.
Finally, I can see through the mist. Yes, I know who I am. I know what must be done. I am Arthur Pendragon, the once and future king. I am the one who brought people to Avalon. I am the one responsible for their fate. I will once more be their salvation. Caradoc. I know this name, but my memories are still clouded. It rings hollow, like an echo. I am not yet fully myself. You have found but a part of me. And I have seen what you have seen. Pain, struggle, desperation. Once, the people of this land trusted me. It is my responsibility to reward this trust and to safeguard the future of Avalon. Now I understand what was burning so hot inside me. I need to save this realm. But I need your help, my friend. Will you lend me your strength once more? Ask. And I will answer truthfully. That is the least I can do. I do not know, young one. My existence is a very complex construct. I feel neither human nor foredweller. My soul feels as though it is trapped between worlds. How did this happen? We need more of my memories to answer that question. Is it possible? There is still so much I do not remember. I cannot say for certain, young knight. But I always tried to be fair while I reigned. And I always had good intentions. I had to do things that others were afraid to do. That is the price I had to pay to save my people. While the past is still an impenetrable mist, I will not ignore the call of this land. It needs saving now. You can see that as much as I can. I need to lead again. This time, I will correct any mistakes I made. This is my vow. Seawall. Loyal Seawall. Did it really come to that? I do not remember. But you must understand. War with the Foredwellers demanded great sacrifices. This I know, very deep inside. But if we had not sacrificed, suffered, endured, it would all be for nothing. Every human on this island would be dead. Or worse, we had to survive. Oh, Seawall. I hope this is not true. But I cannot promise, young one. This is not new. The crown comes with a heavy burden. It is hard to rule, but it is very easy to judge. But judgment does not interest me, only saving my people. You will be able to decide for yourself, young one, once the time comes. Sorry, but I cannot. Avalon needs me. It needs us. Only together can we find all the fragments of my soul. Only together can we save this island. I will not let all those past sacrifices go to waste. You must join me. Or you will die. If you die, my soul will just move into somebody else. Your sacrifice will change nothing. Don't do it. Together, we could do so much good. As you wish.
Ugh!